This manga turned anime story is titled Itazura Na Kiss, or Mischievous Kiss in English, and is a playful kiss that seals the mismatched romance between scatterbrained teenager Kotoko and her high school crush Naoki, who couldn't care less about her initially. In this scene, Naoki and Kotoko exchange heated words in a dark alley, and she declares she'll forget about him. But he doesn't think she'll be able to because she likes him too much. Then, he leans in and... Wow, a sizzling kiss no less. But when translated into real-life action in TV dramas, first by Japan, next by Taiwan, and most recently Korea, would the kiss still be so electrifying? We got critics to rate which TV adaptation produced the best kiss.
哪一个我让你觉得真的有那种恶作剧的感觉，就很符合剧名的。太棒了！为什么？等他上大学以后，我一定要找一个比你好一百倍，不，好10000倍的人。你去找啊！我当然可以找。我一直都觉得他们两个的火花是很够的，所以闻起来让我感觉很舒服，反而是韩版那个吻。 因为可能之前的铺陈不是很够，所以是有点，我都说了他们的感情突飞猛进的那种感觉，忽然间就爱上了，那没有办法让我睡服，然后他们两个的火花真的是欠奉，没有那种，你看郑元畅他是很生气的，觉得说我就做给你看，我忘的应该会记吗？ 你看到郑元畅可能是很生气，要恶作剧的吻下去过后，眼睛瞪大的那个表现，至少他引导这个观众去猜测他现在心里的一些感情上的变化。韩版的哈，我觉得他由始至终没有什么表情，他也没有什么情绪，他就这样亲下去了。Oops,
so the Koreans gave a lousy kiss. What about Aiko Sato and Takashi Kashiwabara in the Japanese version?
He's also a little bit angry.
多帅，你看，引导那个人啊，对不对？台版跟日版，它其实有比较多的故事的一些小细节，还有演员的一些表现，引导那个观众去看戏的时候，哦，这个时候他可能已经有一点喜欢上他了，有这样的一个感情上的转变。可是那个韩版的是很直的，所以你根本都不知道。 我根本都不知道他什么时候开始喜欢到那个女生的，然后我还没有知道说他已经深情的告白了。So
the Korean kiss is definitely out, and between Japan's and Taiwan's versions, we decided the kiss between Jo Chang and Ariel Lin was the most passionate and left audiences wanting more. And that's all we have for you. For more on Playful Kiss, check out our other clips.